Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn with a look at your afternoon forecast. Gusty winds are going to be the big story today. We've got gusty winds out of the north, 10 to 15 miles per hour, gusting up to 30 miles per hour in some cases. We'll see those winds calm tonight, and in fact, that will lead to some cool temperatures coming up tomorrow morning. We'll have clear skies, low humidity. It'll be really nice. After that, we start to see high pressure building in. That means some heat by the weekend, and certainly into next week, we're going to be looking at highs in the mid-90s in some cases. Forecast for today, 86 degrees. Skies will clear. We'll see clear skies tonight. 55 to start on your Thursday. 88 degrees for a high. 90 on Friday. And then becoming hot and humid by the weekend with temperatures in the mid to upper 90s by next week.